can call me Excelsior. With a clique what consists of hardcore niggas and sick made sisters. See bitches play cheap and enemies play for keeps. It's why I keep my clique deep and my trusty in reach. Now everybody wants love, they say. Niggas trying to mix with bitches like OJ and Tanqueray. I heard of sprung dumb motherfuckers committing murder over bitches not giving two shits about how the dick is. I heard of too much of how your man love you while these freaks is getting beat until they black and blue. True, true, there's not enough folks I trust. There's too much of them and not enough of us. Now how the fuck am I supposed to find a proper woman here in this atmosphere of fear and helicopters humming? And how am I supposed to find the love they talk of when all my homies got to say is they ain't no love?
I ain't never seen one to die for. I never seen one to die for. I ain't never met one to die for. Yeah. I ain't never felt one to die for. Never felt one to die for. You can do that old Pong shit.
I need a woman dedicated and down for the premeditated. And when it comes to sex, gets triple X rated. Who can move with the grace of an assassin. Used to pack it with eyes like black velvet and skin like satin. Possessing a certain ruthlessness, an understanding of the evil that men do when she cool with this. But all this gangster shit aside, hardcore is worthless if there ain't no love, right? I want a woman of substance, plus of intellect, who demands, commands respect. One who can put all these haters in check, and one who understands the power of her sex. And oh, I know, I got requisites. She gotta stand on her own and not play the bitch. She got something on her mind, she better say the shit. She come with lies and deceit, but I don't play that shit. You see, I ain't met a woman I'ma die for yet. Mine's gotta look fine up in a Teflon vest. She gotta smoke more cess than I can ingest. Plus, look up in a vest and not choke up in a dress. And sleep beside the deck, nah. Fine baby doll all in my arms and with the breath on my neck. I need a woman and a bitch who ain't afraid of death. I mean, who knows what she wants and won't take no less. Ain't none to die for.
I never seen one to die for. Never seen one to die for. Ain't never met one to die for. Yeah. I never felt one to die for. Never felt one to die for. You can do that old Pong shit.
Hotel, motel, holiday weekend. Took her to the room, baby, sip this gin. She was off the hook and it was 15 after 10. That mean I could hit this motherfucker, get some more drink and hit it again. And again, till my back fold, bite you on the neck and I'm out the back door. Call me the black vampire of the neighborhood. But I wouldn't eat you less the flavor's good. But I was like, damn, all this time she had another man. I knew I was her weekend rendezvous. In her life, I was like hitting off some green weed. Speaking of green weed, hit the weed and get between the sheets. Meet you at the back of the mattress where the headboard's at. Ay, cause I'm a dog that don't wanna have to chase no cat. Stay cautious cause my wallet got some cheese in it and a 20 sack of weed in it. And I'm off that hate. Broke bitches are the craziest. She knew I was high, so she took my shit. But she didn't know I had that 9 with the extra clip. And she better leave this town, cause I'ma kill that bitch. See, I ain't met me a top notch I'ma die for yet. See mine, gotta be ready to give me my bulletproof vest. And smoke more weed than I can ingest. And make that cheese so a nigga don't have to smoke that stress. Yes.
I ain't never seen one